Okay, Daniel and I just came down. I'm going live right now.
The winning number is 35.
Inside the Bellagio Hotel. As you can see, there's all kinds of caution things up, and there's nobody here, but they have opened up the casino, it looks like. And then we're coming right up to where Daniel and I were sitting when the bullets started coming into the Bellagio last night, about a half hour to 45 minutes later, after Mandalay Bay. Daniel and I were sitting, it's blocked off, but this was our table right here where we were sitting. And I'm going to show you, this is where I was. There's the front doors of the Bellagio Hotel. And all of this lobby was a complete mess. All those ropes were down on the ground of people trampling over them and through them. And there's the doors. This is where we were. This is where the flood of people came flying in when all the bullets came in. When we started hearing the pop, 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 pop. And Daniel got me down under this table. Here's David Osborne's piano. But this is the lobby. There's Trigulli's flowers.
Signboard.
Sign? Yeah.
Signboard.
That was down on the yeah. Yeah, that was down on the ground, and it was on the other side. So you can see, this is where we were when all of this went down. 30 minutes after everything happened at Mandalay Bay. And for some reason, there's not been one reporting that we have heard from any of our friends or anything about what was really going on or really happening. So we just wanted to give you guys an update as to, we're going to walk out actually up to the front doors right here. Sorry, my voice just sounds, we haven't really slept tonight, so. Okay, so here's the front doors. Last night when I went to go live, this was all shut down. So, do we see any glass?
Yes, come on.
My husband's on the phone right now.
Yes,
okay, so we're walking out in front of the Bellagio. It looks like business as usual out here. Lots and lots and lots of security, we can see. I'm so sorry.
Is that the
My husband's on the phone, speaking with his work and people. But I will say that we have given a couple phone interviews to people that we know from Palm Springs and from a couple different stations. As far as the fact that this has not been reported, and my husband being a former MSG Marine of over 22 years knows the difference in what's going on actually when he hears gunfire and when there is an actual situation. So the fact that they haven't reported on this is pretty sad, pretty pathetic. We need to find out exactly what's going on and why. So anyways, God bless, and everybody be safe.